You are strong, you are independent, you are a leader of men, you are a force of nature. Don't you walk over here. Oh, you're just gonna walk right over. Come on, you stupid hybrid piece of shit!
I'm fine. The car just won't start.
Yeah, it looks like the engine's not starting.
Yep. It's not starting.
I can give you a jump if you want. I'd be happy to help.
No, that's okay. AAA will come out.
How long does that take?
Jonathan, I am going to be there, okay?
This is our presentation, and I, just like you, want to make sure that it goes smoothly.
Do you know what you're doing?
Yeah, I'm just looking for the latch. Oh, here it is. Hey, do you have any jumper cables?
No.
What? No, yes, Jonathan, I know that you know what you're doing. You are stepping on my toes. This is our division, and if it's just you standing up there, then it's gonna look like I'm not...
What, huh? What's wrong? No, nothing is wrong. It's just gonna look bad.
No, it doesn't look bad, it's just new.
Not you! Is there a problem? No, there's not a problem. What is your name?
Chris. What's your name?
Chris and I are fixing things. We are fixing problems. I am going to be there. Don't you dare start that meeting without me.
We are fixing things, right?
Well, here's the thing.
Here's the thing?
Yeah, it's really just...
I can't have a thing, Chris.
You know, I actually prefer Christopher.
I really can't have there be a thing right now. You heard that, right? This is not something that I can miss.
Hey, we're gonna get you there. Don't worry about it. I'm not gonna let you down in your time of need.
What does that mean?
I don't know. It means I'm being chivalrous.
Chivalrous?
Or neighborly.
Neighborly. So what, you want to be like my knight in shining armor?
No.
Because I really don't need your help.
I know.
I'm not like a dainty little girl.
Right.
Or like a damsel in distress.
I didn't say that you were.
I know. Good.
Good.
So what's the thing?
It's a new battery. It shouldn't be malfunctioning. When you started, did it make any noise?
It kind of made a clicking sound, but it didn't do like the ran-an-an-an-an, ran-an-an-an-an, you know?
What was that sound again?
Like ran-an-an. Shut up.
I was just trying to be clear.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Right.
I bet it's the transistor.
I don't know what that is.
Well, I mean, we can jump it, but you'll want to take it straight to a shop. If you turn the car off, it's going
to die. I can't take it to a shop right now.
Okay. Well, hey, I'll tell you what. We'll jump it now, and then you can borrow my jumper cables, jump it at work, and take it to a shop then.
I don't know how to jump a car.
Well, luckily, I do. I'll show you. You know, you never did tell me your name.
Chris, I really appreciate you doing this, and I would like to pay you.
No, that's okay. So you start off on my battery, and you plug in the positive and the negative.
Please.
No, it's fine, really. Then you go to your battery and plug in the positive, but not the negative.
Why not? Let me compensate you for the inconvenience.
It's no inconvenience. You take the negative and you plug it into some scrap metal. Got that?
I got it. Let me pay you.
No, I'm not going to take your money. Then you start both cars and you let them sit for a moment.
Chris, let me pay you.
You know, I really
like
do prefer Christopher.
$30.
It's fine, really.
It's not.
I'm happy to help a pretty lady in need.
What did you just say?
I'm happy to help.
No, about me.
That you're in need.
No, the other thing.
That you're pretty.
Okay. All right, you know what? Shut down the car. Turn it off. Chris, turn off the car. I want you to turn off the car. I want you to stop it right now, okay?
Hey, wait.
I'm gonna shut it down, all right?
Don't touch those. Just, hey, stop.
Okay, well, I don't want you to rescue me. Turn it down.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's it, isn't it? The only reason that you stopped to help me is because you saw a helpless little lady on the side of the road and you thought, hey, maybe she needs a big, strong man to rescue her. I'll show her some stuff about cars and she'll be so impressed. Blah, 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 macho bullshit. Well, guess what? I'm not impressed. I'm not interested. And frankly, I think it's laughable that you thought that something like that would work. I'm a grown woman. I'm a capable human being. I deal with leering eyes and sexual advances daily. I am smart and educated and not afraid to speak my mind, so why don't you just treat me like a human being, you 5-foot-something piece of shit?
Your battery should be charged now. Here are the cables. Just bring them back in your room.
My name is Hannah Cormick. Thank you for helping. Do you have a phone?
Yeah.
My number is 323. Are you ready?
Oh, shit. Yeah, hold on. I just got to punch in my passcode.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
My number is 323-848-4100.
And I would love to take you out for a coffee or a drink. Or hey, maybe we can just chat when you bring the cables back.
I'm looking forward to it.
I like to be called Christopher. I said Chris before because I got nervous and then you kept repeating it, but I like Christopher.
Christopher. I'm sorry about... That didn't have anything to do with you.
I know.
Good. I think you're cute.
Really?
Score. I know it well, that melody.